InLight PhotoFox Pro free application has a new effect called glitch. Let's see how it works. We open up the picture that we want to work on. Then we go to the artistic section. Under the artistic section, we have a new feature called glitch. PhotoFox has done a great job on adding this new feature. In this menu, we go all the way to the end and we see the section called slice. And we select the SL6 feature. I like how that looks, but there's an even better option. You go under tools, you go to style, and you go in the middle section. Then with this scroller, you go up and down until you find a slice effect that you like. I play with this section and I really like how it looks on around 70. This is what I really like right here. Once you're happy with the settings, you apply them. Next, PhotoFox Pro has another section that is called effects. In this section, PhotoFox has really good effects that you can select from. They're all free, by the way. And one of the ones that, this segment right here, they're all free. This one's over here, you have to have the Pro version, but in this case, we don't need it. PhotoFox has this section called ES2. This filters ES2, or this effect ES2, is a really cool feature. We adjust the brush size about there, and then we apply it to our picture. Just to give it a cool little extra effect. Once you're happy with the effect that you like, apply it, and you're basically done. Let's review. We have our original picture. We applied the slice effect. We added our brush effect, and we're done. Very simple. InLight PhotoFox Pro, free. Now let's go ahead and save it. And we're done. Thank you for watching.